Hello, my dear friends. Today, I'll take you towards journey to your JRF. It says, I go up. I go up and never stop because I have hope for tomorrow. And I believe in myself and never, never, never give up. But at the same time, I enjoy every moment of my life also, because I don't keep on working without having any goal or set strategy. I have smart studies with me and I focus on being productive instead of being busy. But unfortunately, there are so many negative vibes around me. So many negative people tell me that cracking NET is very difficult and it based on luck. So it's not like that. There is no shortcut for success. You have to work. There is no luckiness or the stuff in any examination. For even MBBS, IAS exam also, many will tell the same thing, that what will you do after becoming a doctor? There are so many doctors, there are so many IAS officers and also so many teachers. But you know what? Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sir said, when he got the retirement from president post, he said that I was never happy in my president post also, in my scientist post also, as much as happy when I was a teacher. So I again want to become a teacher and I love to teach, and he kept on teaching until his last breath. So being a teacher is role model to others. You can change many's life by being productive by yourself. So have the confidence in your chosen field and keep on going. Because I don't follow dreams, but I hunt my goals. It's not over. Until I win, it's not over. Hard work is the only key for success and there is no shortcut for success. And I love to work hard because I love studies. Mistakes happen while I'm studying for NET exam. That's okay, because when I make the mistake, it is a proof that you're trying to do something. If you won't do anything, there won't be any mistakes. So do mistakes. It's good. But learn from the mistakes. And I will keep on going because the best view comes after the hardest climb itself. I dream it, I wish it, and I do it. And one day, my friends, one day I'll say that, yes, I did it. So from here starts my journey towards JRF.